I remember when I first started at Trout Unlimited, we used to talk about being a science-based organization. And from its inception, TU has always been science-based. What we lacked, though, at that time, even just 17 years ago, was the basic science capacity inside of Trout Unlimited. And then an interesting thing started happening over the past 20 years, really. We've seen state and federal agencies begin to cut back on science and original fisheries research. And it became imperative that we then double down on becoming the science delivery system for some of our state agency partners, for agencies like the BLM and the Forest Service who are, you know, constantly getting their budgets cut. Today, science is at the heart of everything we do. And it's not just driving the agenda of our own conservation efforts. That alone is significant. The work that we're doing with things like working to recover Lahontan cutthroat or Bonneville cutthroat trout or Red Band cutthroat trout, where we're the only nonprofit signatory to the conservation agreement there, is hugely significant in and of its own. But what's even more significant is the effect that TU science is now having on our partners at state and federal agencies.